thought there, Mr. Atul Siyan. I'll go to my colleague Anisha, who had been tracking it very closely and in fact was the first one to alert today that the board meet is meeting today itself. In fact, Anisha, you had all the details before the press release really came out. Take us through the details for the benefit of our viewers.
Well, yes, Nisha, so I'll run you through the details that are coming from the presentation. So as per the revised merger terms, the shareholders of Cairn will get one share of Vedanta Limited each, and along with that they'll get four redeemable preference shares with a face value of 10 rupees per share. Now they will also have an attached dividend of 7.5% per annum, and the tenure of these redeemable preference share is going to be 18 months. Also, they mention in the press release that the calculation has been done at the implied premium of close to 20% to 1 month of the weighted average price of the Cairn share value. Moving on to the timelines, they say that they will seek shareholders approval for this particular revised terms of merger in month of September 2016, and they expect to close the entire transaction and complete the merger by quarter one of calendar year 2017. Back to you, Nisha.
All right. Thank you so much, Anisha, for getting us all those important details. Remember, here at CNBC TV 18, we were in the know that that particular board meeting is expected to be concluded today.